ain't shit without your homeboys. You ain't shit without your homeboys. You ain't shit without your homeboys. Now every time I see a catcher rolling the pack, for the life of me I cannot see why you don't know how to act. Love the clan when you deep, but when you on that solo creep, out on the streets you don't hear a peep. Nigga, it's a goddamn shame. Somebody explain why they send a bad boy to play a grown man's game. Tear that ass out the frame, completely get that ass kicked. Woke up on the street, but you'll be sleeping in the casket. How long will it last? Nigga, don't ask, just be first to blast. Spot low on the mask, trying to be the first to see some cash. My shit's classic, like my nigga Nick. Go get the tape, but keep the nation anticipating it till we break. Money made me evil, court cases got me stressed. Niggas aiming at my head, but I still wear my vest. I don't give a fuck, motherfuckers, I'm low. They all ducking when my gun smoke. You ain't shit without your homeboys. Niggas is so close, it's complicated. One nigga smoking and drinking, and yet we all faded. My nigga Edie had a son, we all happy, cause now that little rider got a deal with eight daddies. My niggas cry, we all cry, we all ride to rectify the problem. Motherfuckers, they all die.
They're the same and it's changing, intertwining with gangsters. In the land of the killers, a sinner's mind is a sanctum. Holy or unholy, only have one homie. Only this gun, lonely, cause don't any one know me. Everybody just feels like they can relate. I guess worlds are a motherfucker. They can be great, or they can degrade, or even worse, they can teach hate. It's like these kids hang on every single statement we make, like they worship us, muscle the store ship us platinum. Now how the fuck did this metamorphosis happen? From standing on corners and porches just rapping, to having a fortune, no more kissing ass. But then these critics crucify you, journalists try to burn you, fans turn on you, attorneys all gonna turn it to get their hands on every dime you have. They want you to lose your mind every time you mad, so they can try to make you out to look like a loose cannon. Any dispute won't hesitate to produce handguns. That's why these prosecutors wanna convict me, strictly just to get me off of these streets quickly.
A bad bunch of little skinny kids sneaking weed in my bag lunch. And off to junior high, we was just getting by. And drive-bys robbed my homies of the young lives. I never did cry, and even though I had pain in my heart, I was hopeless from the start. They couldn't tell me nothing, they all tried to help me. The marijuana had my mind gone, it wasn't healthy. I traveled places, cold cases, what an ill year. I felt the pain and the brain, but I'm still here. Never did like the police, let the whole world know. Now I get no peace, cause they're chasing me down and facing me now. What do I do? These things that a thug goes through, and still I rise to keep your head up and make your mind strong. It's a struggle every day, but you gotta hold on. Never a good day, cause in my hood they let they AKs pump strays where the kids play. And every Halloween, check out the murder scene. Can't help but duplicate the violence seen on the screen. My homies died before they get to see their birthdays. This is the worst days, sometimes it hurts to break.